I won't throw apples at piglets. I won't shed mint sauce at Halloween. Or wave a frying pan at a chicken. That's not the person I am. I'm simply here to tell you, you don't have to kill to eat. Vegans are nice and friendly because vegans are nice to eat. Some people like to argue with plenty of ifs, ands, and buts. Without meat, how do you get your protein? The first thing I say is nuts. I'm simply here to tell you, you don't have to kill to eat. Vegans are nice and friendly because vegans are nice to eat. There's tofu and seitan and soya. There's buckwheat and chickpeas so sweet. There's peas and there's beans and there's lentils. There are lots of nice things to eat. I'm simply here to tell you, you don't have to kill to eat. Vegans are nice and friendly because vegans are nice to eat. The treatment of cows is scary, and chickens too, and their ilk. That's why I don't eat dairy, and that's why I don't drink milk. I'm simply here to tell you, you don't have to kill to eat. Vegans are nice and friendly because vegans